Mythili Prakash. How are you liking working in London?
Love it.
What's the biggest cultural difference between Brits and Americans?
Your accent, because anything you say sounds sophisticated.
You've been dancing since you were a child. What is it like being taught by your mother?
Very spirited, violent, but not in an abusive way, in a very endearing way.
What's your biggest inspiration right now?
Books that tell mythological stories from a first-person perspective of one of the characters.
Okay. If you weren't a dancer, what would you be?
A screenwriter.
Okay. What other languages do you speak, other than English?
I speak Kannada and a little bit of Tamil. They're both Indian languages.
Okay, give us your best line in both of those languages.
Hashuaktaide, or Pashikadde, which means I'm getting hungry, or I'm really hungry.
Okay. What do you miss most about LA?
I miss my daughter, Rumi.
What was your first job?
I was an intern for a casting agency in LA.
Okay. You're now president of the United States. What are your top three priorities?
Gun control, women's rights, immigration.
Perfect. Tell us the key features of the dance form you're trained in, Bharatanatyam.
Bharatanatyam has two main components. One is nritya, or movement. And in nritya, we use all parts of our body, from our eyes to our neck to our limbs. And it comes with very intricate, complex footwork. And abhinaya is the emotive aspect. We use our face and our body language and stylized hand gestures to tell a story or play a character.
And if you could describe it in three words, how would you describe it?
Vibrant, evocative, and spiritual.
So what's it like working on a contemporary piece?
Shocking, thrilling, and completely eye-opening.
Brilliant. So you've been on film and in TV and on stage. Which one's your favorite?
Stage.
You spend a lot of time in Chennai. What's your favorite thing about it?
I love the people that I'm with there and the aliveness that I feel there, and dosas and filter coffee.
What's it like working in that room?
Amazing, unreal.
What's the biggest lesson you've learned so far in your career?
To make work that first and foremost means something to me personally.
What's the best thing about life right now?
Best thing about life right now is being able to dance all day and just do that.
Give us one topic you think people should be talking about.
Why they don't make all candy bars in dark chocolate.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you about the future?
Of humanity.
Of humanity.
3. Because that's important. You can't just the
future. I mean it's bleak, but okay. And now for the last question, give us your favorite line from any movie that you've loved.
Okay, don't judge me. This is from Clueless. In conclusion, may I remind you? No, hang on. In conclusion, may I please remind you that it does not say RSVP on the Statue of Liberty.
Don't judge me. It's a terrible line.
I mean, it's kind of valid.
Oh. Okay. Wow. Thanks for dropping by.
Oh, thank you for having me. Please make yourself at home.
Thank you.